No schools, no bedtimes, and most of all,
no growing up.
I'm Alexander Molony. I play Peter Pan, or the boy who wouldn't grow up, and I'm 16.
I'm Ever Anderson, and I play Wendy Darling, and I'm 15. It's an incredible honor and a privilege to be able to show my take on such incredible roles, and especially with the role of Wendy, a character that's been beloved for so many years by fans all around the world. It's such an honor.
Wendy, Moira, Angela, darling.
I think that you'll immediately recognize the girl that didn't want to grow up and was scared of becoming a young woman, but her character is much more fleshed out in this adaptation, and you can see her be brave.
What do you say, boys? You ready for an adventure?
She's much more Peter's equal.
Strong, yes, she's much more Peter's equal. She's a natural-born leader, and she's got a heart for adventure.
Peter Pan?
Were you expecting someone else?
The original animated film, that was a key part of my childhood. And the original J.M. Barrie book as well. I mean, there was definitely a lot of pressure to play, well, as Eva said, a character who people have known and loved for so many years all around the world. But it was an incredible experience.
There were lots and lots of shenanigans. Behind the scenes, there were pranks and water gun fights.
It was so much fun.
Yeah.
It's a scene where Peter and Wendy are flying along, and Wendy sort of flies into the lead. So I had a chat with the stunt team, and on the next shot, Eva went flying backwards instead. And yeah, your reaction was perfect.
I was mildly outraged.
But she got her revenge.
I did.
Yeah.
I did get my revenge. I asked them to, just for a day, I believe it was the last day of shooting, I asked them to switch the title of the film from Peter Pan and Wendy to Wendy Darling and Peter. And so the call sheets and everything was printed out as Wendy Darling and Peter. And Alex came bursting, he's like, did you do this?